Hi everyone, we're really excited to present to you Wherstead Park's Bubble and Baubles virtual event.
We realised this year, as soon as we cancelled our Christmas parties, that we still wanted to try and do something to celebrate Christmas with you all this year.
So now's the time to light your candles and pour yourself a glass of mulled wine and enjoy the show.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Hello everyone and welcome to Wherstead Park, this beautiful, beautiful building. And thank you so much for joining us for Bubbles and Baubles. I hope you're having a wonderful evening so far, and it's absolutely my honour to be here and to be asked to sing for you. So I hope you're going to enjoy my little bit of entertainment for you this Christmas. The first song I'm going to sing for you is the beautiful O Holy Night.
Dear Savior's blood.
Thank you so much, everyone. I hope you're enjoying your mince pies or your Prosecco or your mulled wine and enjoying the show so far. The next song I'm going to sing for you is The Beautiful in the Bleak Midwinter, and this was written for me by Matthew Sheeran, Ed Sheeran's brother, who is a fantastic classical composer, and it's absolutely beautiful, so I hope you really enjoy this one.
Stay with me tomorrow. Earth stood hard.
Thank you so much, everyone. I hope you enjoyed that one. The next piece I'm going to do for you is one that I did a couple of years ago with the City of Prague Philharmonic Orchestra, so you can pretend that they are behind me as I sing. this is the beautiful song, Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. I know this year has been very tough for all of us, and I know Christmas will be very different for you this year, but I do hope that our virtual concert is helping to lift your spirits into this festive season, and that you are able to see a few of your family over Christmas. This next piece is a beautiful song, first sung by Alan Jones in the beautiful film The Snowman, and it is Walking in the Air.
People far below are sleeping.
I hope you're all enjoying the evening so far. The next song I'm going to sing for you is a very beautiful one that will probably, I hope, make you feel very relaxed and sleepy. It is the beautiful song Silent Night. Thank you. If you're wondering where this dress is from, the wonderful clothing by Ginny made this for me just for this concert, which is so kind of her. I found a picture on Google, as you do, and I sent it to her, and she replicated the whole dress, which is just incredible. I absolutely love it, and I think I might go home in it. It's so beautiful, and it's so warm. The next piece I'm going to do for you is a beautiful piece that I think will be resonating for all of you today. And during Christmas time. It's I'll Be Home for Christmas. It's quite a sad song, but I hope some of your loved ones will be home for Christmas. And this is a beautiful arrangement that Josh Groban sung. So I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
What a beautiful song I'll Be Home for Christmas is. It's wonderful to sing it and it means so much. I've been very lucky that my husband has been allowed back into the country for Christmas. We didn't know if he'd be able to come home for Christmas, but that song resonates really well with me because he is home for Christmas. He's finally a UK resident. As you well know tonight, a portion of the ticket sales are going to children in need and the Samaritans. So thank you so much for all of you who've purchased tickets because you're helping a lot of people this Christmas. So thank you so much. The next song I'm going to do is more of a jolly one for you. So I hope you can dance around your living room with me with your mulled wine or your Prosecco in hand. Or a cup of tea, it doesn't matter. This is the wonderful song, Winter Wonderland. Thank you so much, everyone. I hope you're having a wonderful evening so far. This is the last song I'm about to sing to you, so I can't thank you enough for joining us this evening. I want to wish you all a very merry, happy Christmas, and I hope you have a wonderful time with your family. The last song I'm going to sing to you is It's the Most Wonderful Time of the Year. Christmas is